Yesterday we're going to be doing some Krunker hacks. We're going to solve another one. Okay. Let's do that. So what you gotta, what you should probably do is go open the browser. Go to this website. It's called Green. Okay. Go to Green's default, right? Scroll down. I want you to click on this. Oh, can't help you. Install extension. Okay, I already have it, that's why it does remove from Chrome. So, once you do that, just click that. That should be default, right? Click on Twitter.io. I do it. The link will be in the description. So, this is what you guys should download. Install the script. Install. And you have this. It will show up in Test Monkey. So when you play Krunker. But now I have a different script enabled. So show it enabled.
Yikers!
This one I don't believe is working, but if you go to GreenSupport.com, this should be the one enabled. Oh, I don't like this one. So it says I had a toggle player info, toggle, do this toggle auto aim, and do toggle beef off. So, hop on. I'm only in 30. This is like one shot people, but auto with the this is quick and impossible. So it does a lot of damage to people. It's just generally really good. Okay, I suggest you guys do it. But they also have a really good system, so you can get them from here to you. Always get the newest one. That is probably your best hope. Get the newest one. Where this is the newest. I work if I know. We'll get all the stuff that I have. It's called Waterland. Those are just sleeping down. There you go. Now you have your own custom name bot from that. Hunter. Let me go down here because I see. Okay. I'll go all the way in I or L. I don't know which or B the button. So L maybe I don't know. I don't know how to use it. So, this is my tutorial on Krunker Hacks. Thank you and come again. See you guys in the next video.